Griff Code.
Hello guys, today I want to talk about a rather controversial topic, the sixth extinction. For a refresher, last time around the Cretaceous ended, which I actually kind of liked since a lot of dinosaurs were getting boring, and even ones that stay got brand new redesigns. But the main new feature added was mammals. Before the Paleogene update, I always thought the mammals were underused, so it was great when they finally became rich with diversity. In fact, Earth is arguably more diverse than it's been in millions of years. It really seems strange that the modern era is ending so soon, especially given the positive feedback it's been getting. The problem is that life here is pretty cool, and I'm not quite sure I'll top this near-perfect biodiversity next time around. The impetus to restart everything came from the recently added human species. They received a huge amount of criticism for focusing too many radical features, fire, the wheel, computers, and so forth, in a single organism. Many complaints become unbalanced and it's hard to adjust to. The developers responded accordingly, but in a way fans would not expect. A brand new extinction. They have already come up with a plot-based explanation, that this species caused it on accident by eating the globe. It is clear they've gone overboard, set to delete 90% of life, rather than simply removing humans for the price of an unrealistic plot. But even devoted fans have come up with creative ideas for how this could happen, with it still being believable. These range from parasites, deadly chemicals, and even an alien invasion, which opens up the idea of a crossover with another planet. No matter how unrealistic plot-wise, anything would be better than sacrificing so many species, even keeping humans. Despite these open-minded suggestions, the team seems to have already started the extinction. Once common classes such as elephants and whales are now incredibly rare and require paid DLC. They may have done this to capitalize off of these animals, as they are very popular for being dynamic and OP. On the other hand, this choice could have been made to please euphausiate mains, but there are so little of them that this is quite unlikely. There have also been a lot of major balance patches that have outright removed certain builds, such as a variant of rhino, a horse-like quaggas, and although less recent, the beloved dodo bird. The official plot-based explanations all seem to point to one common cause, humans. A popular theory is that everything is getting scrapped to sustain a completely new type of intelligent life, possibly lizard people. Others point out that dolphins are a great example of how intelligence can work well. Their aquatic nature prevents them from producing the kickstart of technology, fire. Furthermore, they never developed the complex, unbalanced tools as humans are so criticized for. This is why some believe there will be a plot twist, possibly involving humans fixing their major oopsies, while also losing their unbalanced features. No matter what, it's almost certain this will hurt their sales and reputations, as most fans are happy with the game how it was. Some even fear the game will be abandoned completely because of these ridiculous decisions. To sum things up, the newest extinction scheduled for release is really confusing and unnecessary. Hopefully our complaints will cause this team to scrap this horrid idea, even if they do decide to keep humans. But what do you think? Should Earth be rebooted again with another extinction, or is it fine how it is? Feel free to share your opinions in the comments below. This video is inspired by Tierzoo, the channel that first introduced me to Earth, or Outside. Check out his videos on ranking various builds, ranging from beta to current ones.
So long and thanks for all the fish, so sad that it should come to this. We tried to warn you all, but oh dear.